All right, then. What is it? Thanks, BD1. What do we find?
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manis. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
I never do, kid. I never do.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Can't open it.
Come on.
okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Back here. What do we find?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Alistar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
The Jedi! I got this! Don't just stand there, do something! I can get him! The Jedi's hurting! Oh no! Oh no, no, no!
I really need a stim. Close one.
You've got an intruder down there. Who's the attack? He's blocking.
Find something, BD-1?
Okay. It's just me now. Hold still.
What is it? Help me, BD-1. Good timing.
I'll get you. Wait, what?